पार्ट टू।
सो चिल्ड्रन, आर वी एक्साइटेड टू राइट लेटर ट? लेट्स स्टार्ट। आई विल राइट लेटर ट ऑन द बोर्ड एंड यू आर गोइंग टू वॉच लेटर ट केयरफुली। व्हाई? बिकॉज आफ्टर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू राइट इन आवर नोटबुक। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट लेटर ट। Now, letter T is very simple, children. Here, as you all know, we are going to write in three blue lines. So, from first blue line, I am going to draw one standing line and touch the second blue line. Can you see this? Yes. And now, I am going to write one C like this and touch the third blue line and go little up. And slipping line overhead. Isn't it simple? Yes, it is very simple. Once again, standing line, touch the second blue line and one C which will touch the third blue line and go little up and slipping line overhead. Ta se tomato, ta se tehni, ta se tub and ta se tum tum. Yes, now the same way, once more I am going to show you. It is very simple. Standing line, touch the second blue line and one C and touch the third blue line and go little up and slipping line overhead. This way you are going to write letter T. Now let's see our Hindi book. I know, children, after watching letter T on the board, you must be very excited to write in your notebook. So please open my skill book Hindi. Now open page number 37 and page number 38. Yes, now here, as I have told you, you are going to write today's date. Yes, and now first of all we are going to trace the letters. So I am going to trace one letter for you. It's very simple. One standing line, touch the second blue line and one C, go little up and slipping line overhead. Slipping line is very, very important when we are writing letter T. Now, I will show you one more time how to write independently. Okay, standing line and C and slipping line overhead. So, I'm sure you all are excited to write letter T on page number 37 and page number 38. Let's revise letters Ch to Jh in our Hindi skill book. Now, what you have to do is you have to match the picture to the correct letter. Now, let's see letters Ch, Ch, Jh, Jh. Now we will see the pictures on left hand side. Now which picture is this? This is Jh se jhanda. So what you are going to do is we are going to match jhanda with letter Jh. Now tell me which picture is this? This is jahaj. What is this? Jahaj. So tell me what is the first letter of jahaj? Yes, J, J se jahaj. Now tell me, which picture is this? This is chhatri, Ch se chhatri. So what is the first letter of Ch se chhatri? Yes, Ch, so Ch se chhatri, like this. Now tell me, children, which picture is this? This is spoon, yes, chammach, Ch se chammach. So what is the first letter of chammach? Yes, Ch. So we are going to match it with Ch. This way we are going to complete page number 36 in our Hindi My School My Skill book.